1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. And Chris Sale has reached 2,000 strikeouts in the fewest innings in Major League history. He's done it here tonight in Cleveland, and the Red Sox lead it 2-0.